ladies and gentlemen, my name is Tim27, and today we're back with South Park, the Stick of Truth. And this episode, we're going to be finishing up the mission and going to Kyle's house, which I do not know where the hell that is. Oh, I'm right next to him, I'm fucking stupid, alright? I think this is it. Yeah. No, this is Carmen's house, but whatever. Fuck your lamp.
My Eric certainly has a lot of little play.
Yeah, sure. Fast travel, why not? It's supposed to be fast for a reason, right?
Man, this place is super crappy.
Everyone listen up! The girls have agreed to fight by our side!
Huzzah!
The pirates and the Federation factions are standing by to fight as well, my lord. Then the time for talk is over. Let us all make haste to Clartown!
Yeah, Clartown's guys, let's go to Clartown's! Oh my god, isn't it up? Patches and strap-ons.
Today, we are not elves and humans. Today, we fight as one!
I like the Vikings.
What we do here now will be written and sung about on YouTube for days to come.
YouTube for days to come.
Let us besiege the army of darkness with the courage of dragons. Let us delve their dungeon with swords and sorcery.
Let us charge our shields and use photon torpedoes to vaporize the Klingons.
Kevin, god damn it. Every fucking time, Kevin. God fucking damn it, seriously. I'm sorry.
Armies of justice!
Fucking Kevin.
Ready! And let's beat a plan!
And let's beat a plan.
Let's go kill Clark so I can sing about his death.
There you go,
Al. Thanks. Here, I got this for you.
We're gonna eat your fucking soul.
There we go.
Take the tower from the inside. Me and the pirates are gonna scale it from the outside.
Alright, so we can't go through there. But I do see two options. First option is we use this probe. We do that. And we just beat your ass. Yay! Do this!
For you, that is.
Oh my Jesus. I just do fucking a lot of damage, apparently. What the fuck? So skills are not as good as they used to be. Yeah, buddy. Fuck you guys, we're going inside.
Incoming.
Fucking hell, what did I get? That's that one. Fucking does more damage right off the bat.
Everyone.
Oh fuck, okay, oh, I can do that? I need Kenny. Fucking faggots! No. Oh, that one. Wait, can I grab the bowling ball? No. He has armor, so... That guy! Press the button shown. No! I killed Princess Kenny, guys! Shit, Kenny comes back. I did 10 damage, wow. Bitch. Yeah, Kenny, that one. Alright. Now I'm actually gonna go down and lift each three. I do see some areas where I can go small. But... I don't think I want to do those yet. You fucking tell him, Kenny. Let me see if I can't do that unicorn one again. Hey! Oh fuck, he just did my own thing. Let's do this. I want to see this. This looks like fun. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, and then how the fuck... Oh, I have to Nagasaki! Now can I do a thing, really?
We've got your back! Pirates, help the commander!
Alast, Spag, arr! I love these guys.
Alright, here's the plan. Attack each tower and raise the gate so we can get to Clyde's lair. Maplebeard, clear the path!
Yay!
Fuck you!
Oh, you mother asshole. Nagasaki. Fuck you, dumb bitch. Hold up. God damn it, sixth graders.
Oh, look, baby wants to help his girlfriend.
Oh, this bit. Hold up. Hold the fuck up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Bitch. The fuck you said to me? Hmm? What the asshole? So, oh, fuck me. Don't go up to Kenny. Dead as fuck. God damn it. Alright. Let's see if I can't do. Backstab on you, dumb bitch. Oh, get a dick. Now let's see what we got now.
Come on, now's our only chance.
Aha, you're trapped. I'm a level 14 thief and the Dark Lord's chief assassin, and you will all perish here and now.
Can you get me in?
My three dancing cow minions will take care of you.
Okay. Now I need.
Get it, Greg, fucking traitor.
Whoa, dude. Do I need it?
Now let's see how you fare against the dark.
Fuck you. Me? Oh, I'm about to mix stab some cows. You dead as hell. Ghost fucking butters. Are you fucking serious?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna health potion butters. Then I'm gonna make backstab this fucking backstabbing piece of shit. Fucking Craig here. He healing touch me.
I got your back, yo.
Get your back, yo. And then, by the hammer butters. Eat my ass.
Why fight what, Craig, when you could fight mine? I've immune to splash damage. Clyde said. You should have turned evil when you had a chance. Don't move.
No, not butters.
Let's rumble.
My asshole. Alright, items. A revive a taco. That was a good fucking business, wasn't it? Wait, what? Why did my attack go through? Whatever. No, wrong one. Oh.
Let's rumble.
Oh, fuck, it's A, isn't it? There we fucking go. Oh, dude, you're about to literally get the fucking dick, Craig. Like, you have no fucking idea. I'm about to mug your ass. That Jack. I got a fucking spoon for me. I can shank you with that later. Let's do that. And a fucking blade this kid has on him.
Why fight what, Craig, when you could fight mine?
Oh fuck, they're all fucking Asian and shit too. Alright.
So I did what I had to do.
Oh, hamburgers! Alright, dickhole. Time for you to pay.
I fucking love you, Carmen. Kill job. He can do that? Oh my god. And let's do...
Shit! Bullcrap! Dang! Shut up! Bastard! Lame-o! Not there too! God damn it! Again! Penises! Shut down!
Fuck me!
Fuck me! Fuck you! Greedy bitch. Oh my god. Smash Y.
Horse, asshole, butt, bullcrap, stank, bastard, asshole, horse, shit, horse, stank.
Yes. Somebody let me down, please. How the fuck do I do this? I'm fucking retarded. Damn. I need the sneaky sweet. Where is it at? Okay, do I need a cup of spell? Apparently I do. I thought I could just use any fucking one.
Here, climb on up. Come on, we're almost to climb.
See, let me go grab some loot though. No, this knight armor. Gain 15, I gain ability up on bluff. Have any like better ones? Okay, yeah, I can't wear like the Valkyrie shit yet. Knight's armor. Yeah. I'm probably gonna go with the knight's armor. Then
to put a snook into. They're gonna nuke all of South Park.
Fuck.
You boys don't understand. They put the snook here.
Who did?
Whoever these people are claiming to be Taco Bell. You should have known. You should have known Taco Bell is far too compassionate and caring to be so secretive. The quality of their character, like the quality of their food, should have never come into question.
Dad, where is the woman with the snook?
They didn't put it in a woman.
Well, all I remember was that there were these big government guys, and they wrestled me to the floor at my house. And then I remember thinking, well, this is fun, but wait, is that a thermonuclear device? I'd had some drinks, so putting a thermonuclear device up my ass wasn't completely out of the question. Oh, Jesus Christ, how long do I have?
We don't know, Mr. Slave, but it could be a matter of minutes.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out!
Can't just pull it out. Snoops have triggers on them. We have to abort it from inside.
Oh, come on. Who knows how to do abortions and can get really, really small?
Fuck.
Who could possibly be able to make themselves tiny and know something about abortions? Who could there be?
Who could it be? Let me think.
There's got to be someone. Oh, look! He's all small!
Yes, let's do this.
Wow, this kid is just full of surprises. Quick, get up there and disarm the snook! Hurry!
Oh, be careful. I might have also put some bats up there the other night.
What the fuck is going on?
Dude, lame. How come I have to be here? And now we boldly go where many men have gone to...
Oh, shit. With him!
You must find a way out of this place, or you will surely die. The way behind you is blocked by the large sphincter. Make haste to the large intestine. All will be made clear to you then.
Make oh my god.
That's gross.
This is a fucking condom. It was a condom.
I'll have ya.
Yeah, sure, come on. There's corn up here, too. What the fuck?
Maybe someone with some water can help. Dude, are we really gonna go up Slade's asshole?
Yes!
Worth a try. Sparky! Here, boy!
Hey. The fuck? Are we supposed to... Hit stand, I'm chillin'. Yes. Look at that. But 1402, which means factory had an 80 armor compared to this 70 armor. CBH I like what I have, so. What the fuck? It's Mr. Hat. Really weird shit, Stan. Some really weird shit.
Hello? Slam, honey? Better not be
fighting. Big air.
This is gonna be so awesome.
Ultra Demon, honey!
Don't like sound. I do like my master blade though. Ooh. have to press it.
Huh, no power. All right, let's test it.
Condom cap? What the fuck? And it's just a ripped for your pleasure. Oh god.
I am the Sparrow Prince. Like you, I was once used for pleasure as an anal plaything, and thus perished in this place. Now you must defeat my angry spirit in order to move forward. I know, I don't really sound that angry, but trust me, I am.
Shit.
You'd think they'd know better.
He's immune to bleeding? Oh, that's some bullshit. Push L forward. Wait. Which way's forward? Pharaoh Prince.
Weak, dude.
Then he should die by the bleeding soon. Damage. A small potion. Oh, you know I will. Ahead of you lies adventure, and your strength still lies within. Freedom of the answer to Mr. Badger, you will win. Lenny Winks has made it out, the tail is nearly through. Ow! It's extra damage that I want.
Attack! My anger is greater now.
Chase steel!
Oh my god. Fucking double attack. Is that for the backstab? Sucks that he's immune to fucking bleeding.
My anger is greater now.
I do want to use this one again. He looks like a total badass.
Proven yourself in combat, young anal plaything. You may journey forth. Find the snook's trigger and save the outside world. Fare thee, Matt, and fare thee well.
Okay.
Hey, is that Carmen's mom's? We can't get by, there's too much shit here.
Oh my god, who's that? Not really, but still. They have guards down here too?
I didn't join the company for this. We've got our orders.
Yeah, but how come we always get the shit jobs? Go clean out the barracks. Go round up civilians in their homes. Go up a gay man's butthole and guard against intruders. Fucking sucks.
Armed guards? What are they doing here?
Whoever seeks to blow up the city clearly doesn't want anyone stopping them.
You must get past them, new kid. Go fuck them up.
Thank you.
Target acquired.
Oh, I can't wait to beat their fucking asses. Hit that bleed. Seven, your bitch ass. Time's too bleeding. Actually, I want to fight with Kyle in this one.
That's enough of that.
Nah, fuck me. A health potion, Kyle. I use this rally up.
Let's fuck him up.
Medic! I'm hit.
Fucking right you are, dumb bitch.
Hello, new kid. I am
Cuttlefish.
The trigger of the thermonuclear device lies before you. I have tried to solve its riddle, but I have been unable to disarm it. There are only moments to spare. Find a way to disengage the trigger. Or all will be lost.
I see a handicap sign. Exactly what to do.
Where did they come in, my lord? This calls for a little bardic acting.
I actually want to grab this stuff too. I don't know if I can. After I do this.
Snoop abortion sequence initiated. Begin electrolytic infusion. Ah. Cold. So cold. Danger. Abortion access slit stress level. Abortion access slit dilated. Initiate control chip removal. Wrong chip. Ow. Not that. I needed that. Wrong chip. Self-destruction sequence aborted.
Sweet.
What is it, Mr. Slave? What are you feeling?
Oh, Jesus! Jesus Christ!
Great job, new kid. But your journey is not yet complete.
Next, but should we ever need your services again, we will call.
Great job. You've disarmed the snook. South Park is saved.
Yes. Now let's finish this, new kid. Let's beat Clyde once for all and take back the stick of truth.
Crown of pleasure.
It'll be totally worth it when we get the stick back.
Let's do this. It's gonna beat up Clyde. Wait, hold up. At my party, just for the sole fact of his rally.
Fools! You thought you could conquer the Fortress of Darkness! Why, back away from that stuff! Oh, but I have yet to complete my army! You have come to witness the power of darkness!
Stop! Clyde! You have no idea what that stuff is!
Yeah, huh, it's green sauce from Taco Bell. I took it from their construction site.
It's green sauce from Taco Bell.
Taco Bell sauce. Then why'd I fight it at the Taco Bell? It leaked out of a UFO, Clan! It's toxic goo from another galaxy! Think about it! Since when does Taco Bell have a green sauce, dude?
Actually, since about a year ago.
What?
Taco Bell has green sauce now.
No way. They've had it longer than a year. I've always gotten spicy green burritos.
Yeah, no, I'm saying in the packets. They just started putting green sauce in packets.
The fuck? How the fuck did I miss it? Haha! I don't seem so foolish now, do I?
That doesn't mean you have Taco Bell green sauce, dip fuck!
Yeah, Clyde, why do you think that shit's glowing? Maybe because of the three varieties of chili peppers. Just give us a stick, asshole. Or what? You'll beat me up? Haha! I've got another surprise for you.
What the fuck is this leading into? Oh god. Not Chef.
I'm gonna make love to you, woman.
Fucking A.
Let's all make sweet love.
Hell.
That's kind of. Let's go with the speed potion. Alright. And then a backstab. He's immune to bleeding? Man, that's some ass. Do this.
No.
Ghost out, do that. To dragons now. Right up again.
No quarter.
Then let's make it fucking.
Ready?
Hey, damn.
No.
Yep. Is this gross out damage? Hoping so. Rally up. Nazism, the chef.
Your eons of torment are at an end, ruler of darkness. You know what? I'm not playing anymore. You have broken the rules of the stick, and for that, I banish thee. I banish thee from space and. We did it, dude. That was awesome. You did it. Your noble quest is at an end. And for all your deeds, and all your time put into this, I hereby promote you to King Douchebag. Congratulations!
Yay!
it really is.
He has to stick a truth.
How does this guy know you, King Douchebag?
King Douchebag? Is that what you told him your name was? Why didn't you tell them your real name, Dovahkiin?
The fuck?
You don't remember, do you? How we tried to find you?
Look, that stick belongs with the Fighters of Zaron. Give it back.
Fighters of Zaron? Boys, what's going on here is much more complex than that. This isn't the first time a UFO has crashed to Earth. You see, in 1947, a UFO crashed in Roswell, New Mexico.
Oh, God.
Oh, brother, spare us.
Hang on a sec. A UFO crashed in Roswell, and a new government agency was created to investigate the paranormal. Our agency.
Can we skip this? Like, hit the skip button or something?
Oh, you don't want to skip this.
Yes, we do.
Whenever aliens are spotted, vampires run amok, our agency is there, and we have never lost a fight. That is, until 4 years ago, when we investigated a child.
Yawn, yawn, yawn.
A child who had an unnatural power inside him. I had orders from the president to secure the child so that we could harness his powers before our enemies could. But he slipped through our hands.
The government wants the new kid for his farts? That's dumb.
His farts? No! His amazing ability to make friends so quickly on any social network. Before he was 5 years old, he had 3.2 billion friends on Facebook alone. Do you have any idea the power that kind of gift yields in today's world? It's time to come with us, Dovahkiin. Time to stop resisting and use your gift for your country.
Is he really still talking?
Are we so different, you and I, Dovahkiin?
You
have to do what the government tells you to do, just like me. We're all just pawns in their game. I'll admit you are fascinating. You have more power than any child I've ever come across, and yet all you seem to really care about is this. It must be very important. What does it do?
Whoever controls the stick controls the universe, dumbass.
Yeah, stupid.
Controls the... But then... I wouldn't have to do what I was told anymore. I could... I control the universe! Get back! Back, I say, all of you! I can do anything! Anything I want! I no longer need you, new kid! I control the universe!
What the fuck?
Damn thing! How does it work? Show me how it works!
Yeah, right.
Dovahkiin, why should we be on the opposite sides? Join me, Dovahkiin. Rule by my side. Rule. And you can have this all to yourself forever. I can offer you all! Just get me safely out of here! You can rule with this once again!
You underestimated the character of the Fighters of Zaron. What binds us is more than that relic.
Oof.
And you failed to recognize the character of our alliance.
Yes, and that friendship is more important to any of us than even the Stick of Truth.
Wait, Kenny?
Where
no.
Are you going?
Kenny bad.
Princess
Kenny!
At least one of you has some sense.
You'd sell us all out? But why, Princess Kenny?
Because Princess Kenny was born a half-orc, whose entire village was wiped out by humans and elves.
Morgan Freeman?
You see, when humans and elves lived together in the Forest of Hollow Falls, an elven queen fell in love with the orc known as Dandar, the first one to possess the Stick of Truth. They loved in secret and had a child. A beautiful little girl, a girl who watched as everyone she loved was killed in cold blood. And that is why she waited and plotted all this time to take the stick from you. For Princess Kinney is true heir to the Stick of Truth.
Wow, that's pretty cute.
Just one thing, Morgan Freeman. How come every time something convoluted needs explaining, you show up?
Because every time I show up and explain something, I earn a freckle.
Oh.
Princess Kinney, come back here!
I'm literally just going back to the everything I fucking had, damage. Bye. Guys, well, it looks like I'm just gonna. Guys, I'm actually gonna go in here real quick. I'm actually gonna go and end off the episode here. I'm sorry, Chef. If you guys enjoy, slap that like button. Grab a few new, and I'll see everybody later. Sure.